same three Senators are still on the ice who started the overtime. Here comes John Moore walking in, shooting. He scores! John Moore in overtime. Anderson got a piece. But the Devils start the season with their fourth straight road win. And in overtime, they defeat the Senators 5-4.
And who else but Mr. Overtime himself, John Moore, who we've seen the previous couple of seasons come up big in overtime. He does it again with his second goal of the year. What a comeback for this young and upstart New Jersey Devils squad as they come back from 2 in the third, win it in overtime on a John Moore wrist shot off the off wing. Anderson got a piece of it. And Taylor Hall, I believe, is going to get his fourth point on the night with an assist. Watch Taylor Hall, the patience through the neutral zone. He feels the pressure, but he's going to make sure he makes the right play. John Moore skating. He's got real good speed. Ottawa, I think, got caught. And he snaps one past.